Direction on the single track between Jim Thorpe Junction.